Hi, gang. This is Oregon Coast Guy from Romantic Oregon Coast Vacations. I just want to let you know that the buy one, get one free site build it promo ended last night at midnight. And went pretty well. I was pretty impressed. Made about 12 sales. And my commission is about $85 per sale, so you know that's pretty nice, and that's ongoing. It actually generates a permanent cookie in SiteSell's database. Just got a message. Okay, it's just spam. But it creates a permanent cookie inside SiteSell's database to make it so anytime the year comes up that they renew their site build it subscription, I get another commission. So it's like a lifetime commission type thing. Plus, if they join the affiliate program and start selling it themselves, not only do they get a commission off of it, but I get a commission off of it as their team leader. So it works out really well. So not only am I sharing how great Site Build it is and letting others know that, you know, they can have the same kind of success that I'm experiencing, but it's like icing on the cake because I get $85 every Site Build it sale. So it's awesome. Let's see what else. Traffic's been a little low. I think it's because of the Google shakeup. Google's doing something with the page ranks right now. My page rank on my blogs and the Romantic Oregon Coast Vacation sites, the page rank stayed the same, but on both of my blogs went completely down to zero. On my main blog, Small Biz Blog, at small-biz-blog.net, that went from a 4 PR clear down to a 0. They're anticipating that they're going to be a page rank update sometime close to the end of this month, which I sure hope, because since I'm doing paper post and real good opportunities rely a lot on your page rank. Right now, my income from paper post is pretty slim. I mean, occasionally I'll get just yesterday I got a $30 opportunity, which was good for a single post. I think it was like a 200 word post or 100 word post, something like that, but it was really nothing. But I was starting to get used to, with a page rank 4, you know, $10 on up to $50 per opportunity. And, you know, I was bringing in pretty good money. I'm hoping that on this next update, actually, the PR will go up above 4, and I'll be able to take opportunities that range anywhere from $500 or $50 on up to $1,000. They're out there. And if you want more information on PaperPost, which is great for making for an additional stream of income, and if you have a good, solid blog about anything, really, you can use it to subsidize your income, get some more money coming in. But you can find out about it on small-biz-blog.net. I've got a banner over, or a button over in the right hand sidebar that you can go ahead and click and sign up right there and start making some good money quick. That's really about it. I'm done talking your ear off. So have a good evening. Keep your toes in the sand. Come and visit me at Romantic Oregon Coast Vacations at romanticoregoncoast.com. See ya.